Let somebody shout hallelujah. Shall we just rise our feet and shout it very big? Hallelujah. The house of God is called sanctuary. And in the sanctuary, there must be noise. If there's a difference between sanctuary and mortuary. In the mortuary, it's only silence. But in the sanctuary, it's a noise. There must be noise. And that is why we are called Pentecostals. On that day, when Jesus said to the disciples that they should wait in the upper rooms, but the Holy Spirit comes. So when the Holy Spirit came, it was noisy. So I want us to rise on our feet as a child of God and shout, Hallelujah! Amen. I want us to pray for Canada. I'm not dreaming of Canada. God bless Canada. Come on. God bless Canada. Hallelujah! And because we love Canada, we must pray for this nation. This is one of the greatest nations on earth. One of the beautiful nations on earth and one of the blessed nations on earth. And today we have the opportunity to be here in the City Hall, Toronto, to pray for these great nations